Zero to 60 is back at the Auto Club Speedway, and this Crazy 8 Challenge was built to separate the contenders from the pretenders. Team Hawks in the lead, 20 points to 10 points. Congratulations to y'all. And we know what's on the line. A free Lexus for a year. Who want that Lexus?
Me.
Go.
Yeah,
come back season. Right here.
Oh. Spot, you know I'm steady blazing.
Nah, D'Angelo, that wasn't it. That's what they call not it.
Because you go into the turn and then you gas out.
Once you lose control of it, you lost control of it.
That 360 was nice though.
Let's go, Don! Good finish.
Yeah. Do you feel like you did well?
I felt like I didn't do good timing, but I felt like I hit some things.
Let's go, Kurt.
Let's go, Curtis.
Curtis, man, we found something new about you, man.
What you mean?
That you make excuses for your losses? Here,
nope. Man. Your call was okay. Like this.
Eric, you doing this.
Let's go, Luke. Hey, this you. This
Let's
is all
do
you.
Do it, baby. Hey. Do it.
Oh.
Y'all teammates.
Punch it, punch it.
Hey, that cone came back up, so we good.
And I hit the cone again.
There's a movement against you. Cones against Luch.
Got it! Go team!
Oh, man.
Hey, she done did this in 4 seconds.
Mad skill.
Oh, he got the drip down. Oh,
back.
You
did good.
Appreciate it.
The save was nice, because you was like, I got it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to announce to you the newest results. In the first matchup, D'Angelo beat Don, so he got 10 points for Team Bell.
I mean, I told you what was going to happen. I told you.
In the second matchup, Curtis won over Luciana.
I won't say nothing.
You're not gonna say nothing. I'm just here.
10 more points for Team Hawk. And once again, in a tiebreaker fashion, the third matchup, Destiny beating George to get 10 Woo! Points for Team Bell.
Yeah, yeah. Yes!
That's what we do, man. That's what we do over there.
It was time.
So we
it
won is time.
So now, team-wise, it is tied up 30 to 30.
Oh, God.
Team Bell, Come Team on. Hawk, as we lead into the final event. Now, individual, Luciana, you're still doing well, sis. Don, you slid down two spots, bro.
Oh,
you were in third, now you're in fifth place.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Which means George moved up a spot and you're currently in fourth place. In the meantime, D'Angelo has moved up one spot and
Woo!
Is in third
place. Okay. Yeah.
I'm just doing this.
Yeah.
I'm just doing this.
Curtis is in second place.
Oh, go! Yeah!
And Destiny is now ahead by
yes!
a
Well, I know we talked about the crazy eights getting into it, but I want to hear from these guys. Get out there with the RCF, sliding sideways.
I thought it was amazing. I wanted to do it some more. I didn't want to get out the car, and that's like my favorite car right there, so.
Listen, overall, and everybody did an amazing job. It was all about the power and precision of these amazing Lexus vehicles. Listen, there's only one challenge left. The top three people are very close. It's going to come down to this autocross relay. This is how we do. This is 0 to 60.